The Royal Wave. Look at that, eh? Hello, Ron. How's it hanging, Ron?
Yeah, to the right.
Good. How was your week?
Good.
Nice day?
Yeah.
Good.
So far.
So far, so good.
Till the thunderstorms come.
It's supposed to be wet this afternoon, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, this all good, though.
It doesn't show up till lakes of tonight.
No, it's just tropical anyway.
Yeah.
It is. As long as the rain's warm, we don't mind.
No. As long as it's not wet.
Yeah, as long as it's dry rain.
Yeah.
That's it. Yes.
Yeah.
Bring paper towels, Ron. Bring paper towels. What do you got in the back today, mate?
I've got my rebuilt Hawke's guy.
Your rebuilt Hawke's guy. Yes, that's right. I remember that. This is what it looked like, folks. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, getting that arrest of grass. Yes. Backtracking. You tell he's a real pilot, eh?
I didn't hear a radio call.
Remember, once it leaves the ground, you don't need the rudder anymore.
Right.
It's only for taxi. Hey, it's got a throttle switch.
No, he changed gear.
Okay. You can't beat the majesty of a Spitfire, can you? Oh, so give it a good kick then. My safe standing here. Been disarmed, people. Look at that. These arming devices will be on sale on my swag shop, so on my merch shop, so don't miss them. The X-Jet arming device. Hey, Ron, you've got two, eh?
No, I'm armed.
Armless, yes. Oh, Ron's taken off with the tiger. It's away, where's it going?
Oh, no.
You came back with throttle off. Reaching for the clouds. Will the motor keep going? We don't know. Look at that, folks. Look at that. Well, that was crap, Ron. He's a happy man, eh? Look at that. Super happy man.
Hey, it's a bit rich.
What's that, Ron, when you give it full throttle it climbs?
Yeah, like vertically.
Well, don't give it full throttle, it doesn't need it.
The trouble is, when I went up to half, nothing happened.
Yeah, because the motor's not tuned very well, eh?
No, it's a bit rough,
I think so. They're a bit vertical anyway, those 52s. Look at that, eh? Put your finger in the prop, stop it. But that's better without that raucous noise. Jeez. I think one of the magnets has fallen out of your motor or something. I don't know what's going on there.
Yeah.
Now, if you are from the CAA or the FAA and watching this, then again, get back to your chopper. Now!